breaking news that we are getting, and we'll have more on that in a moment, is that the CBI, former CBI chief, A.K. Verma, his name has also come up in the so-called list now, the list that has come out of various individuals who allegedly were in this Pegasus list. The breaking news, ex-CBI director Alok Verma was also seen as a potential Pegasus snooping target. Remember, Alok Verma was removed in what was then described as a midnight coup, October 23rd, 2018. He was then the head of the CBI. Allegedly, he was looking at the Rafael papers at the time. Rakesh Asthana, with whom he was having a running battle at the top of the CBI at the time, was also seen as a potential Pegasus snooping target. Verma's wife, daughter and son-in-law were on the alleged list. Remember, Verma was removed in the early hours of October 23rd, 2018 at the time. No responses have come on that, but that is the breaking news that's coming in the latest on the Pegasus revelations. Let's leave it.